Well, roughly about 9 years ago, I saw just small changes appearing that was unusual. And I mean, it wasn't continuous in any way. You'd get something today, and then maybe 2 or 3 days, when something would crop up in the same frame of mind, that things weren't just adding up to what normal. Maybe about 2 years after that, things started to begin to get a bit more noticeable and changeable. And I thought, well, I have to try and do something here. And I felt, well, I was coping myself fine, which I was at the time. I never thought anything of it. Then when it came into about 5 or 6 years, things were getting more complicated and more to do and more to point out. That was when I thought, well, I really need to. I was even folk were pointing out to me, you need to get help. And I thought, well, I'll inquire with a social worker. So through that, they pointed me to Crossroads to see that they could be of assistance. And I mean, now I don't know what to do without them. Well, it gives me the pleasure as well as the ability and peace of mind to do things that I would like to do that I normally can't do, because Rosetta has to be with me 24 hours, and that she, whenever I'm out of sight, that's her. And that, so it lets me get that peace of mind that I can do things I want to do and relaxed about doing them, and knowing she's been taken care of, and I have a free mind. It's a rechargeable battery, as it were. Always been involved in the church and always in the music in the church. Ever since I was 17, I was a full-time organist all these years. Then, latterly, the last 10, 11 years, with the group that we have, entertaining to old folk, blind clubs, women's guilds, which is really what I thoroughly enjoy, get the pleasure out of. And so did my wife up until this happened. But now, where I've got Crossroads to help me in that respect, they're coming in, if I was going out to do these things, where I can't take my wife. Sometimes I can, because folk that she knows will sit with her, you see. But I mean, the music is really my life. And I don't want to stop that, because it's given me a relaxation and it's a relief valve for me. It's helped me continue what I love doing. Otherwise, I don't know what I would do, because the bottom would fell out of my life if I hadn't the music. Because then I feel, well, I'm helping somebody, and that's my aim in life, is to continue helping somebody. My mother, years ago, whenever I was a small boy, she used to say, if you can help somebody, and her song was, if you can help somebody, I'll pass along, my living shall not be in vain. And that's been my motto for the very first day that I was able to speak. I can recommend the carers of Crossroads to anyone without any failure.